question. Single girl was in service to dream.
That's a baby. That's
you're a single girl.
Oh, one of them opened
one breath and it's cold air. Causing a cloud of condensation. Flexibility can be life-saving. In frigid waters or warmer seas, a complex circulatory system maintains body temperature. It all adds up to the ocean's top quality.
In the long history of humankind and animal kind too, those who learn to collaborate and improvise most effectively.
The killer whale such an aggressive sounding name? Ancient sailors actually called them whale killer after witnessing killer whales attacking larger cetaceans. An event that can occur even in modern times, as seen by this amazing attack on an enormous blue whale. Being opportunistic hunters, their diets vary from one region to another. Mostly they eat fishes, squids, and marine mammals like seals. Their attack strategies include cooperative hunting, stalking and ambushing, and pursuing prey. They either swallow their food whole, or if it's too big to eat in one piece, they tear it into large chunks. With several strategic options, it's safe to say that killer whales hunting is calculated, multifaceted, and very successful.
Every generation needs regeneration.
Witnessing the growth of a killer whale is amazing. To date, SeaWorld has had more than 20 calves successfully born and raised at the parks. Since killer whales are mammals, they give birth to live calves after a pregnancy of 17 months. Newborn calves are about 8.5 feet long and can weigh as much as 353 pounds. After it's born, the baby swims close to its mother and can be carried along in her slipstream, a weight that helps the calf swim with much less energy and keep up with the paw. Calves form close bonds with their mothers and nurse for about a year. Made history on September 26, 1985, when the first killer whale was successfully born and raised in a zoological environment. Since then, so much has been learned about killer whales and what it takes to have the mothers and calves thrive. Today, SeaWorld's killer whale breeding program is the most successful in the world. Connects them to the animals. This connection is the first step in realizing
Sustainable foods which are grown and harvested in ways that protect animals, habitats,